and the happy with the outcome, and the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Listen, I think they certainly met their match here. There was a lovely ebb and flow to the encounter, but very little to choose between the teams. And so we've ended up with an entertaining share of the spoils.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
Lonely.